It's called a lipoma. We didn't get it on one piece like I wanted it to, but several pieces.
Now if you leave a little piece in there, is it going to grow back?
This one shouldn't, because it was attached to the skin pretty well, you know. There we go. Now we're getting down to the tendon. These are just nuisance ones that grow. There. I'm gonna use this to just wash it out. My mess here.
You just gonna put Band-Aid on that? Is that good enough?
Oh, we're gonna put stain strip on it. It's nice and tight.